A 3-year-old girl survived after she was swept more than 10 yards up into the air by a kite. She got entangled with the strings. This all happened during a festival in Taiwan, and as you can see, it was caught on camera. So scary. The girl went airborne and swung in the air for a few seconds before she fell to the ground. As you can see, two people rushed to help her. She was shocked, but luckily not hurt.